She's always worried about the things around her.